Describe a beef that you had or have had with someone or something.
F*** a printer.
Oh my god. Constantly in need of ink.
Yeah, no.
So thirsty.
F*** a printer. So,
so wasteful of ink.
Yeah, so hungry and thirsty.
It's when you open a door for somebody and they don't acknowledge it. You know, like a simple nod or a smile. That's all that I ask for. And so
I think if I'm waiting a really long time in a line and someone just cuts me, and pretends that nothing happened.
People do that?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, there are definitely people.
Hey, do you see me? Do you see me?